All right, y'all, here's the update on the greens. So I cooked them with like onions, peppers, garlic, and a vegetable stock from Winn-Dixie. Normally I would make my own vegetable stock, but I've been using the vegetables.